If there's people out there that don't think you need to prep, well, let me tell you, the government is prepping. This is some of the things they're ordering. Miscellaneous security camera equipment, safety products, chapel furniture, security cameras and equipment, heating, hot water system, sand filter, offloading, shelving, insulation, and services so they can store this stuff, cable system upgrade, equipment installation, laboratory stainless steel, kosher food, food services equipment, towing, storage, maintenance, and disposal of seized fortified vehicles for the District of Columbia. I've got that one on another one. I'll let y'all check it out. It's unreal. Substances, substance abuse, and mental health services in Medford, Oregon. Veneer, FY13 first quarter substance, meat, notice of intent, substance, meat items, kosher, provide programmed equipment for programmable logic controller. Well, I don't know what that is. Yeah, let's get you another one here. Emergency equipment preparedness storage units. This is a bid on that. They are needing some Indian Health Service. Indian Health Services. What that's for. From the Department of Health and Human Services. Department of Justice opportunities. Food service mini bid. TPAT services in Washington and Delaware. Don't know what that is. Electric two-person utility carts, golf carts, I guess. Dry substances, dairy foods, kosher foods, beverage products and equipment supply, frozen meats and foods, miscellaneous leader, piano player, music leader and piano player. So if you're a music leader or piano player, go get them. Fitness equipment, postage, mail, metering, maintenance service, award lot 6 and 7, comprehensive medical services, FCC, Central North Carolina, web-based postage, equipment, and services. Solar integrators, office technology, instructor of services, various sewing equipment for delivery to Unifor. Yeah, I guess they're uniforms. First quarter meat and supplements. Chapel instruments, ribbon, bracelets, utensils. So basically sounds like they're ordering a lot of stuff for maybe a FEMA camp or an underground bunker, maybe some sort of stuff like that. Who knows here. Okay, bottled water requirements. This is for FEMA. This is their requirements of what they want in this bottle of water. So they're prepping, they're getting their bottle of water ready. And I was a personal witness to Hurricane Katrina. They, a guy I worked for, they used his barn to drop off pallets of bottled water, which they ended up leaving there, and he told us to basically get all we wanted. And, I mean, there was like 6 pallets of, you know, bottled water, 1 liters, you know, 16-ounce bottles, just loads of it just went to waste. You know, all of us guys, we only got about half the stuff. The other half the stuff just got thrown away. They was taking packs of it and throwing it in the dumpster. Okay, Department of Justice Opportunities. Pork. Hot water exchange tank replacement. Food services equipment. Walkie forklift. Dairy products. Kosher items. Gotta have the kosher. First quarter substance food items. Fish. TDAT services in Chicago, Illinois. Yeah, gotta take care of Chicago. First quarter FY13 meats. Outfitting. 2009 Dodge Sprinter van. I want to get him a van we can pimp out, I guess. Residential Reentry Center. Service within the city limits of Buffalo. Comprehensive Medical Services. Butler, North Carolina. First quarter of substances. GUARN generator. GUARN generator. GUARN generator. I don't know what that is. And video wall upgrade. And comprehensive medical services. FCC Butler, North Carolina. They are prepping their stuff. Who is this here? Department of Justice, okay. Miscellaneous security camera equipment, safety products, chapel furniture, security cameras and equipment. Okay, I already gave you guys this one, sorry. Alright, that's about it for this one. The government is stocking up, and I would suggest everybody else do the same thing. Water will be an expensive commodity when it comes to that point. Anyway, God bless, good luck, and prep like the government's prepping. It's too bad our tax money's going to get them prepped instead of ourselves. This is Chatty Dad, and I'm over and out.